The table that you see now really contains many words connected with the chords and really tell us what is the purpose of the chords, how they were distributed by Richard Shaw, producer of Pinlight, documentary that he did, and was really distributed all over. Then we see also very significant words about connection between the chord and Messiah, as we said, and some other very significant words to do with the Torah chords. So first, let us start with the top, which is like the title of it, and this is what Doron Wilson found, minimum in the old Torah, Kodim Emet, the codes are true. Now, Doron Wilson, basically most of his tables, as in the table, all of them, the beginning were from Genesis. And this also, you can see in one book, Genesis comes here, Aleph is Genesis, and few chapters, really. So, what you have here? So, as we said, like a title, codes are true. Then, you can see what will be with the codes. Yiru kol am, all nations. You see, yeah, all nations, it came all over, and we know quite well that it was distributed, Amazon, and definitely many, many saw it, as we could see from the response. Then, what is also telling us here, that it will be distributed, Mufat, as we said, all over, and what will be Mufat? Soften, you can soften. The code will be distributed, and even the year comes here, letter after letter. 5776, this was the year really, when the distribution became more and more stronger. Then, we, as we mentioned, has to do with Messianic era, so we have you exactly this year, with son of Jesse, Messiah, and you have Messiah parallel, Mashiach, Messiah parallel, you can see it, Messiah parallel, parallel very significant because it's not easy to find exactly the Messiah in such a way, so you have Messiah here, and you have son of Jesse, it's quite small skip, son of Jesse, with a code which will be distributed, Mufatz, which is distributed, and Zeir, letter after letter, which is minimal, which itself definitely very significant. And what this distribution did, as we said, Yeru Da'am, that it, Yeru Kol Am, that all people will be able to see it. Now, what you have here also, definitely Richard Shaw, coming here, Richard Shaw, the producer for Pinlight, who really did a lot to bring out this documentary out about the codes. And then we have here also the people involved, which is Eliyahu Rips, Eliyahu Rips comes here, and Matityahu, myself somehow, I don't know, Matityahu came here because really I did a lot that it will come out with Richard Shaw. So we have all the main people who are very involved in it. Then, what is mentioned, and we have really another table clearly shows that the codes are doctrine of Messiah, which is really part of the Torah of God, the doctrine of God. Amazing. Come here, Torah, Yudkei, doctrine of God, Yudkei, up to letters of God, which represents wisdom and understanding, which is exactly what this code shows. Yes, the understanding of the Torah in depth, and a lot of wisdom definitely comes out of it. And we have here, this here, which is, you can see, Tafshin Ayin Chet, which is 5778, and hoping that this year will add more to the distribution of it. And what is the purpose of this? It's all the rabbis that we have, letters of great rabbis who very much support it, encourage it, like Rabbi Fisher, and other rabbis, even Rabbi Auerbach. When he heard about it, he encouraged Ram Bisung to do it, to distribute it. Rabbi Alvesham Zasar told me to do everything to distribute it, because this is a clear proof that it's right from heaven. But definitely, for these people, you have to look into it and to understand that it is far away from being coincidence. We have so many things related, and this is why we have a tshuva. We have the word tshuva, repentance, which means repentance is me coming back to keep the Torah, to believe in God. He's returning to the source, to the Torah, to God, is the source of creation. He's coming here, and already you can see also coming here. So all together, as we said, very significant table, and as we said in one book, so many words related, coming here far away from being coincidence. It is unfortunate that all those who try to find codes in other places bring words here, word here, word here, see two words, and never you have the words which are really connected and significant. And this is the most important, definitely, having sometimes minimal, like you have here, small skip, like here, best meetings, and definitely codes, coding I made to tell us that the codes are true, every three letters. Amazing phenomena. So altogether, if people really look into the codes, into the tables, and try to really have the right outlook, we see and understand, even without statistics, without mathematician, that you have so many words coming, and all of them related, not a word here and a word there, but clearly coming to tell you the codes are true, as they were distributed on this by Richard Shaw, and this, they are the doctrine of God. So all of this coming in this area, in one book, no doubt that it shows us the truth of the codes, that codes are true. So this is really a single table, which also is definitely satisfies the English speaking people will complain always that my English is not exactly the right English. No, Israeli, unfortunately, don't have, maybe some yes, but normally, you know, difficult to pronounce it properly. So here you have nice table with clear English translation to everything. You can see clearly everything research showed did beautifully, and really very significant, important table, which really should bring us to the right outlook about the truth of the codes of the Torah, which are true.